Tom Sheldon.
Well, I guess you got my message.
It's all clear, Mira.
I'm on my way.
Who's that?
Why are you here, Sheldon?
When you went dark after Medici, I figured I'd look through some of your old files, see where you might end up. Turns out your dad was working with Oscar Espinosa back in the day. Something called Project IAPA.
What do you know about IAPA?
I know there's lots of buzz about Solis at the agency these days. Talk of weather modification technology, strategic atmospherics. Of course, once the higher-ups heard that I was looking at those IAPA files, I ended up on administrative leave.
Guess I'm not the only one who doesn't trust Tom Sheldon.
I know you're looking to take out IAPA, Rico. I've already done some of the legwork.
You screwed me over more than once in Medici. I don't want your help, Sheldon.
Well, you're gonna need it. I did some snooping around Zona Dos. Turns out that place is constantly surrounded by a nasty lightning storm. Fried poor Annabelle here. That seems pretty suspicious to have a standing lightning storm like that, don't you think?
This a friend of yours, Rico?
Not exactly. Mira Morales, this is Tom Sheldon. I've known him for 20 years. He cannot be trusted.
Buenas.
Don't listen to this guy, senorita. Pleased to meet you. Rico and I were just discussing the situation with Zona Dos.
And you know how to access the core?
I don't know anything about the core, but I got a good idea how to get us past that lightning storm.
Good luck with Annabelle, Sheldon. We'll figure something else out.
He's got a plan, Rico. And we don't.
Talk.
Okay. Now, there's a river that runs underneath the facility. I figure we use a boat to get close. You remember the Stingray base back in Medici? The same basic concept.
You want to make a lightning-proof boat?
Yeah, bingo. Now, I also hear there's a nearby research lab that's testing a way to harness lightning. Figure we find something there to protect the boat, spare us poor Annabelle's fate.
You're talking about that facility in the mountains, Mediola.
You got it.
And we could do the custom boat work at Prospero Astiero.
Interesting.
Yeah, coming around, aren't you?
Why are you doing this, Sheldon?
Well, because I owe you, Rico. You want to take out IAPA? I want to help you do it. Besides, we both know we can't have just anybody running around with a weather weapon, for God's sakes.
You got a better idea?
Shit.
That's what I like to hear.
So, we meet up at Medio Lab when we're ready?
Sounds good. You know, for a minute there, I thought you were gonna shoot me.
Not this time, Sheldon.
The Black Ant took control of the plant at Mura Fortaleza to power the construction of Iapa. Tons of outages ever since.
And we've got a good idea how to jam up the works and bring the power back to the people who pay for it.
I'm at the dam.
The floodgates have been sealed shut since El Abismo. They're storing up the water, holding back a lot of energy.
We think they may be trying to slow us down by rationing power in the region.
Whatever the reason, if they want the floodgates closed, we want them open.
Head to the power station at the center of the reservoir.
Elevator's out of order.
Carajo. Black Hand must keep it locked from somewhere else to prevent unauthorized access.
Here, try this console.
Plugged in, easy.
Open.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
If we take out the generators down there, the turbines locking the floodgates shut will be vulnerable.
Generators are behind blast doors. Generators are gone.
Yeah, head topside. I've marked your targets. Once the last turbine is gone, we can open the floodgates.
One of the turbines is locked behind a blast door.
Try looking for another way in. Maybe underwater.
You're going there. Yeah, that'll do.
Hostile on site! Taking him down!
That's the last turbine.
All that's left is to open up the floodgates. Once the water's flowing again, we'll be able to turn the lights on for thousands of people.
Here we go.
Yeah, let that river flow. The Black Hand can't do shit with this dam now. Mission accomplished, Rico.
Let's go.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
Supplies ordered confirmed. Look out below!
Supply drop is on its way, Herman.
Roger that. Supplies incoming, Jefe.
Rico, I'm marking Prospero Robotica for you.
Robots?
Drones. The cutting edge of killer AI. Prospero's been real busy carving up the grim future of warfare.
You get on the train, or you stay in the station.
Eso. But we won't get left behind if we can take that factory and make our own killer AI.
I've reached Prospero Where are these consoles?
The blueprints for each drone model should be available at that model's test site. You should be able to download blueprints from the diagnostic consoles at the proving grounds.
Your support is on. Enemy target is attacking. You copy, command?
If you don't mind.
Able to grab the PRS blueprints from that console. They're basically really smart missiles.
Your support is en route.
Ugh!
Got the blueprints. BR-17 blueprints acquired.
Looks like there's a console in that recess.
I've got blueprints for the PR-83 combat drone. And that's all of them.
Problem. The blueprints are all gibberish. Encrypted. There'll be an encryption key in the factory system. Without it, the blueprints you found are useless. Plug me in. I'm marking an access point on the roof of the admin building down below.
Easy.
Racing the transmitter. I'll find that encryption key as fast as I can.
Unauthorized access from the main transmitter. Sever that uplink at any cost. Deploy every available drone unit. Bring down that tower.
Keep that transmitter alive, Rico.
Thank you.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Status?
Still working. Getting close. Maybe.
Sargento.
Acknowledged. Target is at large. Re-establish visual. Eyes open. Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrols.
Medio Lab is one of Oscar's lightning research facilities. If we can get our hands on some of its weather data, it could get us closer to destroying Project Diapa.
Makes sense. I'll contact you when I'm there. I'm at Medio Lab, Sargento. What do we have on this place?
The lab uses a rigid airship to collect important weather data for Project Diapa. We just need to release the airship above the base and let it do its thing. Head to the hangar where they store the airship.
Hangar is locked down. Nothing's ever easy, is it?
Any ideas, Izzy? There are some consoles around the facility that work as safety locks for the airship.
Show me the way.
Hostile in our position.
Zip.
Copy on hostile contact. 328.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Unlocked.
Good. Now hurry and do the others before they all reset.
They reset?
Just move.
Hangar's unlocked.
The console to release the airship is over there.
Releasing the airship.
Found you.
He's moving too fast for me.
Go!
And there it goes.
You'll have to get close to it for Izzy to get the data.
I can do that. Easy. I'm in range. Your turn.
Stay close to that thing.
Air support is en route.
Rico! Chito, I'm working.
What is it, Sargento?
The Black Hand have scrambled the jet. They're targeting the airship.
Easy. How much time do you need?
More. Don't move. Not done. Stay close to the console.
Working on it.
Off we go.
Oye, Clement, he's in a helicopter.
Rico,
Chito, I'm working.
What is it, Sargento?
The Black Hand has troubled the jets. They're targeting the airship.
Easy. How much time do you need?
More. Don't move.
Carajo.
I'm not done. Stay close to the console.
Working on it.
Got it. You're good, right, Rico?
Get that data to Mira and see what she can do with it.
Focus on the target. Command advice.
Acknowledge. Maintain pursuit.
Air support is en route.
Commander, we no longer have eyes on the hostile.
Command here. Find that hostile.
That hurt. Is this it?
Mm-hmm.